As usual at Keystone Chevrolet in Sand Springs tonight, but that was not the case this morning when the fire department was called in. During a live commercial on 2 News Weekend Mornings, heavy smoke and flames could be seen coming from the building at a dealership. Crews quickly contained a fire. Nobody was hurt. The cause of that fire is under investigation.